If you're wondering why I look like this, I just woke up and just showered and such. Sleepy ass. And now it is 9:31. Where's Kale? He haven't. Anyway, oh my god, I didn't browse.
Can they grab Carla? Because we late as.
Yo, we only 1 minute late. 1 minute, and teacher's not even here. Hey buddy! Oh okay, no one even.
Hi! Saki Bapo!
Okay, I forgot to see that. It's my birthday also. For second year of Emblazon. And yeah, none of my team members have wished me yet, because I don't really tell everyone where's my birthday. And I only tell like my clique in the team. All I want for today is just everything to go well, everything to be happy, and just a lucky day for me. Finished smoking and we also bought food for breakfast. I'm eating a heavy breakfast because I doubt that I will have time for lunch. I mean snack in between. So just happy breakfast. I just came back from vacation. You see the flower on my hair. And yeah, I mean the female's dressing room. My school make it into the makeup room just to like have enough space for majority of us. Jadi as ni as TV. Just finished lunch. And now we're smoking.
Hi.
Yeah. My voice very very low today. Very soft. Wait, not today, but now. Just. I'll just tell you guys later.
Okay.
My makeup now. Yes. Then it's like coming to 3 soon. I'm doing the same thing as yesterday. Yeah, I should put you here.
God.
This is blending my makeup at home. So the only reason why I was looking so soft just now is because memory just came back from a really good friend who I lost. Yeah. Then like all the memories and all the things that I planted with her just came back and didn't really complete.
That's so cute. No, I look dead as fuck then.
The one I know. No, it's stitch makeup. Stitch makeup is supposed to be a bit more bizarre than normal.
Why my eyes look like kena punch like that? Nampak?
Did you put eyeshadow?
No, yeah, I did.
Ah, then of course lah.
Then put warna tak gelap though. And then put here.
You tak pakai concealer?
Tak.
Why is that? Remember yesterday, I see? Oh, yeah, concealer. But yeah, anyway, that's why I cried just now. Actually, I cried during lunch. I wanted to record, but I was so too in the emotional side. Give it up.
It's Jiha! It's candy, I'm so alive.
That's how she talks to me.
kanji. I need to bake my whole face. But not the makeup will not stay. And I'm using concealer so it will crease. And if I have a lot of time, I like to use a beauty blender or a thin sponge. Because both of them are like the top two softest sponges. But because I'm in a rush and I want like more free time, so I'm using this for my foundation and this to bake. Do not use a disposable sponge to bake. Just use your beauty blender or thin sponge is better. And if you don't know how to bake, let me teach you. I watched Nikki's tutorial do it and it's really, really easy. And she doesn't need to explain how. So take a shape and take. Usually I use this part, even though there's a flat surface, but I just use this part. Pick up as much as you want. Look down into the mirror and just go in. And you can add more, like I do. And because it's stitch makeup, so we go all the way. And because I sweat when I perform, so I like to add more in other places. Candy is like, yeah right, you're doing it wrong, bitch. You guys wanna hear Candy's voice now? Welcome. You heard her?
Sounds very bad right now.
Yeah, oh my god.
Sounds super bad.
Yeah, and you're wondering why I'm acting around here. Because a lot of time when I do my makeup, there will be fine lines. So that's why I get rid of it. And more powder. Yay, princess. Oh. I did eye makeup. Come here. Straight on your eyes. Yes. A lot of powder, but I don't care. Okay, well, I wait for it to bake. Bake usually takes around 5 to 10 minutes, but if you're impatient, you can just place on real quick. But I love using L'Oreal's brow art.
What now?
Because it works. And it didn't work for me for the first time because I didn't really know how to use this part. Yeah, it's quite harder. But I realized that you're supposed to just buff a lot in. That's how you get your brows to as dark as possible. See, my brows don't have to. This is just the powder. Focus is key. Kunci apa?
Kunci ke hatiku.
Kunci. Kunci.
Eh, belah habis. Kunci. Hai. Get it?
The idiot that made me cry just now. Fucker. Fucker.
Mana ada fucker?
Fucker. 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 Fucker.
Video.
Just finished so-called photo shoot and briefing for Emblazon, and yeah, my own UCS team surprised me late. Actually too early. It would be better if they surprised me during curtain call.
Hi, so we decided to sing a birthday song for this batch.
Oh, I look like I'm going Hawaii.
Oh, aloha. Eh, bunga aku.
Bunga kau mana?
Hi, short. I'm Saki.
Hi.
Makeup on full. See the inner corners sparkling.
What? Let me search if your boyfriend is inside. What? Mini. Thank you. Not here. Ganesh is not here.
Who's that? Can you show his name?
Ganesh!
Ganesh!
My day is not really complete because I actually want attention from someone, but unfortunately, the person, I don't know, just didn't get the chip back. So I'm down. I'm kind of down. About that, my birthday has to, be happy, right? So that's why. Oh my god, last minute surprise! I'm talking about Zaha. Zaha came, oh my god! He serviced, but there was some minor messed up, so he's here! UCS instructor is here! Especially the busy people. Very cool. Don't forget,
he was drinking. I mean, and she's like taking a good time to bath. Because she was so much. Yeah, because it's raining actually here. Like that.
Say your sign out.
It's your girl Candy signing out with Saki, Swaggy. And do look out for his next video.
It's gonna be a Saki biography.
Yeah, Saki biography.
Saki biography.
Look out for it.
Okay.
Bye.
Boy. Hold me close till I get up. Okay, I'm gonna back on this now. And yeah, heading home, I'm gonna sleep. And I got nothing tomorrow, so it's a 100% whole day, Wednesday. Yeah. And I want to give you guys a little bit. always, and forever. Pursue your dream, regardless if it's small, big, long or short. As long as it benefits you in a great, happy manner, always pursue it. Because life is short. Let's go and chayo. And yeah, I'm ending my vlog here, my birthday and this vlog here. So, always and forever, thank you so much. Through the wastelands, through the highway.